Hi, I just wanted to quickly share a little screencast of this tool that I've been working on and I'm kind of excited about. I've always wanted a way to be able to read text along with the audio that I might have for the text. I wanted to do that when I'm learning Chinese. I think people would like to do that when they're learning English. But the audio and the text are always separate. You're always fumbling around trying to fast forward the audio or rewind it. If you want to hear something again, it's not that easy to do. So what I wanted to do was synchronize the two and make it available so that anybody could just browse to the web page and be able to experience the text and the audio synchronized. And that's what I've done here with, for example, Alice in Wonderland, which I got from Project Gutenberg, the text and the pictures, and Librivox provided the audio recording, so thanks to both of them. And here, if you go to the website reader.dinglabs.com, you can see the application in action. So here we've got the whole book of Alice in Wonderland aligned, and here's the chapter one. All the other chapters are available over here to jump to, and we have the text here, and up at the top is this audio player, so the audio is loaded for chapter one and we can begin playing it. But the other cool thing is that we can click anywhere on the text to begin playing the audio from that point. So let's try that right here from the beginning.
Chapter one, Down the Rabbit Hole.
It's highlighting as it goes.
Alice was beginning to get very tired of sitting by her sister on the bank and of having nothing to do. Once or twice she had peeped into
You can pause the audio anytime you like. If you'd like to hear this section again, maybe you didn't understand a word or something like that, you can just easily click on it and listen to that part that you're interested in.
And of having nothing to do.
I just hit the S key on the keyboard. You can hit that to start or stop the audio conveniently, rather than having to click on the top. You can also hit the J and K buttons or keys on the keyboard to jump forward or backwards to different sections. So if I wanted to jump back to hear the previous section, I can do that very easily. Now, that's about it, I guess. One other thing, you can resize this if you'd like to have it display more conveniently for you. Same thing over here. And that's about it.